Good morning, YouTube. It is another beautiful Oregon Coast day. It's a bit chillier today, but we are out here again looking for mushrooms because at least it's only like showers on and off all day today instead of the full-on deluge that's been happening. Managing hedgehogs has been so weird this season. Everything this year has been just not normal. All of the buyers have been talking about it. We saw one of our friends the other day who's a buyer, and he was talking about how, again, it's one of the worst years he's seen, which is crappy, but you know, that's how it goes. Nature flows in cycles, and with what we're doing to the planet, you know, that definitely doesn't help, but we're camped like 12 miles from the closest town, and off of like a Forest Service road, you know, like you're not really coming up here unless you're going out deep into the woods. Well, this is it. And we've had so many weird cars drive by at night. I wonder how many people have been dumping bodies. Just kidding, partially. But yeah, Oregon's like the state of weird shit. We have a laundry list of experiences here, but it just like doesn't happen in other states for some reason. It's just something about Oregon, but I love it. It's definitely one of my favorite states. Entertaining at least.